evidence of the detective who led the original investigation.
Justice is wonderful. That's what we're led to believe. But we don't see half of what's going on behind the scenes. Locked away in a prison cell just because your face don't fit. Got an Irish accent, it'll fit you up for the shit. Ask Martin Foran if you don't believe me. Ask the Guildford Four and maybe then you'll see. The British justice just isn't the way that it's supposed to be.
Banged up in a cell for a crime he didn't do. Convicted on evidence that's blatantly not true. Accused of robbery but he wasn't even there. Doesn't fit the description but so what, who cares? In foreign, victim of the British state. Cover up, corruption of the British state. Justice is salient to the British state. Innocent, victim of the British state. Beaten, punched and kicked until near death. But mine still defiant with every breath. They cannot isolate what they cannot see. No matter what they do, our spirits remain free. Utilised, victim of the British state. Cover up, corruption of the British state. Justice, alien to the British state. Innocent, victims of the British state. The luck of the Irish, it seems to me, is to be the scapegoats of democracy. And it's a shame that they never hung the Guildford Four. They'd all be forgotten, no guilt knocking on the door of the mask of the British state. Cover up, corruption of the British state. Justice is alien to the British state. Innocent, victims of the British state. Martin Foran says 8 years in prison for robbery he didn't commit. His appearance is none of the three descriptions given by the public and news blog. And Martin has 15 friends confirming his alibi. While in prison he became ill and was refused treatment and still kept in Russia hospital and philosophy in court. Even though now seriously ill, Martin continues to live life in jail, suffering regular beatings and hands are screwed. We can't sit back and allow the state to do this behind closed doors.
Plate. Was a democracy, but I was mistaken. Took a pair of handcuffs over my wrists for me to awaken. People forget the blood that gets shed, and they get complacent, and so the will of one person becomes more important than of millions. Surely that's tyranny by definition. I can't really let them keep getting away with it.
Far be it for me to criticize. Far be it for me to criticize. What the hell is going on? What the hell is going on? What on earth is going on? What's happening in my country?
Oh.
When 100,000 take to the streets. When 100,000. When 100,000 take to the streets. When 100,000. When 100,000 take to the streets. Anywhere but Britain. People say that's a jolly good thing. They're having a revolution. When it happens here. Just a matter of widows and anarchists. Wearing a t-shirt can make you an activist. Far be it for me to criticize. Far be it for me to criticize. What the hell is going on? What the hell is going on? What on earth is going on? What's happening in my country? Well, I thought this was my country. I thought this was my country. But I was wrong. Oh, I was wrong. I was mistaken. I was misled. I was misinformed. I was just plain wrong. I tell you why, cause this is a mock democracy. Yes, it's a mock, I thought this was my country. Thank you. See you again. Thanks a lot. Bye bye.
Thank you. We are a gentle, loving people, and we are singing for our lives, and we are singing.
You're supposed to be the governors of this planet, but you're behaving like a bunch of fools.
Individual together, not one mass, but one sheet.